You're probably wondering, how on earth can a sewing machine change my life? Well, you do something that no other guy out there is doing. You take it and you tailor all those clothes that don't fit you very well and make them look spectacular on you. And then you wonder how you made it this far wearing clothes that looked so bad for so long. And don't panic, it's way easier than you think that it is. Let's dive into this. First and foremost, I get it, I know. Sewing machines are kind of intimidating in a lot of ways, right? Yeah, they are. They're intimidating because they can do a lot of different things, but we don't care about all the different settings and all the different things that a sewing machine can do because we just want to make our bad clothes look really good on us. So how do we go about doing that? Take a look at the inside of any of your clothes, be it a t-shirt, a dress shirt, a pair of pants, almost anything. Take a look at that factory seam right there. It probably goes straight up and down, right? Yeah, most likely. Well, what we do on this channel is we take that old seam right there and we put a new, much more flattering, tapered seam on there. And we do that by just putting a straight stitch right inside. That's it! And then you try on that garment and you realize how much better it fits you and you're like, wow, that really was easy. But wait, what is a straight stitch? Is it easy to do? Can any sewing machine make a straight stitch? Yes. And yes, I think that answers all my questions. Now, first and foremost, yes, any sewing machine can make a straight stitch. Yes, it's very easy to do. You don't have to go out and spend $300 on a sewing machine. I'm gonna tell you a little secret. Do you remember when everybody was making masks like 6 months ago? So every single sewing machine was either sold out or it was being sold somewhere for a ridiculous amount of money. Well, let's fast forward to 6 months from that moment. Now you can just walk into Target and buy a mask for $4. All those same sewing machines that people were selling for $300, now they're selling them for like 50 bucks. So go get one of those. And that new, much more flattering and much more appealing straight stitch that we're putting on our clothes has a couple of different settings to it, but it's not crazy, it's not complicated and any way, shape, or form. Now, on my sewing machine, my straight stitch setting goes from 1 to 4. Well, what does that mean? 1 means 1 millimeter, and 4 means 4 millimeters. So if I have my machine set to, let's say, 3, that means each individual stitch is gonna be 3 millimeters in length. That's it. And your clothes as you bought them from the store, well, they have a straight stitch on there that's 2.5, so 2.5 millimeters. And if you want to replicate that, just set your machine to 2.5. That's it. And straight stitches can either be straight or they can be tapered. Now, they're straight when you're doing anything like hemming a pair of jeans or you're shortening the sleeves on your t-shirt, all of which we've done on this channel. At that point, yes, you're going to sew a what I call a straight stitch. Or you might make a tapered straight stitch. And tapering, all that means is that you're giving your dress shirts a much more flattering appearance, you're giving your t-shirts a much more flattering appearance, and it just kind of angles just like that, a nice angle and a gradual taper. After you're done putting that straight stitch on there, try on your garment, see how you feel about it. Guess what? You're gonna look great, so then you're gonna feel great, and you will carry yourself completely differently. There's like gonna be two of you, and there's this transition moment to where this is how you were before, where you had never tailored anything and you just wore your clothes all baggy and ridiculous looking. And then there's you over here where you're like, holy smokes, I just spent 10 minutes tailoring a t-shirt and it looks better than any other t-shirt that I've ever worn in my entire life. Yeah, that's gonna happen. And you could stop at that point, sure, and just wear your garment, but all that extra fabric might get a little bit uncomfortable in there. So then what you do is you cut it off, but when you cut it off, it's gonna be all raw and exposed and it's gonna fray on you. So then you put a zigzag stitch on there to lock all that stuff in there and make sure that it doesn't just go poof on the inside of your washing machine, and then your significant other gets really mad at you because they wash their work clothes and then it comes out with all these little red flakes and red fibers all over it, and you're like, my bad, I went on a tailoring binge, I'm sorry. Give yourself a high five and let's go learn that zigzag stitch, shall we? It's in the end card. I'll see you on the other side. SD out.
See ya.